that
stuff. Supposed to come here and know your stuff, okay? And if you're going to jump me and jump all over me, then you should have watched some of this. And you should really know your facts.
I've seen some of it.
I'm disappointed.
Vince, I've seen some of it.
Would you let me finish?
Absolutely.
What I'm going to say there, Pat.
A rather scary moment there for Vince McMahon from HBO's On the Record. Bob, what were you thinking when that was all going on?
Here was the deal. It was completely live and HBO, no commercials. I think the segment was scheduled for 15 minutes, but because it got so tense, they just let it keep going. 27, 28 minutes, and much of it was unrelenting tension, just like that. Now, I didn't think, some did, I didn't think that he was going to swat me or wring my neck. I did realize that he was getting up in my grill to try and intimidate me. Now, he outweighed me more than 2-1, and God knows what he might have been hopped up on, all right? On the other hand, how far back could I go? To the back of the seat? So I'm sitting there figuring I can back up and look timid. Or when he comes forward, I can come forward. And you notice there, I didn't really say anything, but I smiled at him. And that made him angrier still because it, whatever he was trying wasn't working. Vince is actually a great showman and he's a smart guy.
We have a statement from Vince.
Get out of town.
We do.
I haven't seen him in a few years.
It's actually rather a good one. It's exclusive and he gave it to us just for this show. And it says, I used to think Bob Costas was a pompous, arrogant, self-absorbed, pseudo-intellectual little twerp. I used to think that. But now, 12 years later, I've come to realise he's not really a twerp. LOL.
You know, he called me the next day after that and he said, Bob, I want a rematch. You took number one, let's make it 2 out of 3. And I think if I did prevail on that, it wasn't so much on content, if you read the transcript, as it often is on television, it was tone. He got all worked up.
Yeah.
And I didn't, then I might have won on tone.
It was a great television moment.